son of Amos the prophet. Yeah, that's when he was prophesying in those times. But David is before David is before Hezekiah. So we got here proof that the Father from the beginning is the one that knew that he would be made flesh. He is the one that determined 1 Timothy 3:16, God.